Guys, we're playing Alien Isolation. So let's start, shall we? Okay. Sorry I sound funny. I've got braces. I've been given braces. And I can hardly speak now. Like temporary ones. So sorry if I don't makes sense most of the time.
Final report of the commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew. Kane. Lambert. Parker. Brett. Ash. And Captain Dallas. Are dead. Cargo and ship destroyed. I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up. This is Ripley. Last survivor of the Nostromo. Signing off.
Okay.
Ripley? I'm Samuels. I work for the company. It's about your mother. We think we may have found her, Amanda. A commercial vessel, the Anisidora, has recovered what we believe to be the flight recorder unit of the Nostromo.
Where?
Zeta Reticulum.
What did it tell you?
We don't know. The unit was taken to Sevastopol Station. It's proprietorial material, so the company wants it to be collected as soon as possible. Sevastopol's a supply depot in the region. It's a permanent freeport.
I know what it is.
Transit's arranged. There's a courier ship called the Torrens heading out that way in 2 days. We're going to travel out.
We?
Me and another exec. And you, if you're willing. Look, Ripley. When this job came across my desk, I read the case history. I know why you're working in the region where she went missing. You're still looking, aren't you? I've been cleared to offer you a place on the Torrens if you want to come along. Maybe there'll be some.
Well, the graphics are good. Okay. So far so good. We've just woken up. Oh. Sign in. Explore the torrent. Ooh. Get grass. This it? Oh. Let's have a look, shall we? Hello there. Okay, I need to get dressed though, but I also need to speak to Samuel. So what's this way then? Whoa, I got a shock from that. I'm probably going in the total wrong direction, yeah? Oh, hello.
Taylor, good morning. Here it is, certainly not the food. I very much doubt it is the morning. I feel like death. I don't know how many people put up with hypers here regularly. You get used to it. Don't do well at the time. Most people execs don't travel further than the coffee machine. I'm surprised William Mutani felt the need to send Rubel at all. The look of Benistrom and its cargo puts the company on foot.
Oh, so where do I need to go? Oh, the clothes. Okay, we need to speak to Taylor. Okay. This way, maybe? Door locked. Maybe we need to unlock it. There's a thing over here. Cha. Ooh. Oh. Oops, that's not how to go back. Cool. Well, that was interesting. Sure, that's locked. Let's have a look. Which way? I need to go this way to get fresh. Okay, I see. Okay, so there should be a door somewhere. Wait, hang on. Let's check. Gotta go. This way to get fresh. I wonder if I can run. Okay. So. Yeah. I missed the dress part. Okay, here we go. I think this game is going to be quite scary. It's just here. Is it fresh? Is it here? That's Taylor. Get fresh, yay! We got clothes now. Oh yeah. Oh. Go to the bridge for briefing. Oh, hunting game. Yes, yes, I will. Thank you. Okay, so let's have a look at the map. Where have we got to go? Here, back where we were before. Okay. Fight for the alien, xenomorph, I just should call it. Okay, so is it this way? Oh no, this way. This way. Here we are. Hello. What do I do now? Is this door unlocked? Yay! Hello. Okay, so we need to get our documents. Ah, there we go.
Can we see it? Switch to monitors. Sevastopol Station. Is that damage?
Looks like damage.
Punch up 74, tight angle.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
I can't bring the Torrens into that.
This is a commercial vessel, Torrens, out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Wayland.
Yutani Bond, you're holding the Nostromo flight recorder unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over. Comms seem pretty screwed up, so I fitted Samuel's suit with a radio booster. I can only keep the Torrens in transit for 24 hours.
You'll have heard from us by then.
Safe trip.
Stand by. My contract doesn't cover bloody spacewalks. It's the only option, and it's perfectly safe if you do what I tell you.
Whoa.
Taylor Ripley, hold on!
Oh yeah. Okay.